Hundreds of projectiles were fired towards Israel. We're talking about a cocktail of weapons. Israel counted more than 300 of them. 170 drones, 30 cruise missiles, and 110 ballistic missiles. They were fired from different locations, from Iran, from Syria, from Iraq, and from Yemen. But Israel was ready for it. You see, this was a widely expected attack.